not choose to lie in a wet road like this unless all of the actions had been effective. And the fact is that the current government are supporting a small company for profit at the expense of all of us, at the expense of the collective will of Lancashire, and at the expense of the land and the environment. And they're willing to commit ecocide, which is totally immoral, it's wrong, and there is no social license for it. And all of us need to say no to this destructive, invasive practice, which will just poison the land. And it's no good. It has to stop. I am sick to death of these abuses that go on. And the government thinks it's okay for that to go on. Well, it's not. A line has been drawn. There shall be no fracking in this land. Thank you.
Well said. That is the sound of one hand about
it. It is the greed of governments, of this government, of Quadrillo. The land is a breathing, living being. I love her, and I would not put poison in myself any more than I would put poison water into the land. That's all I need to say. And my children would like and have the right, it is their birthright, to have pure water and to be able to grow vegetables. That is so important. Please hear us. Many people have voted and said no to anti-fracking. They have not been heard. It is not enough just to put your name on a signature, so we have to take action, which is why everybody here, all the support people, all those holding the placards and people with the umbrellas and the support team, have made it more comfortable for us to lie in the middle of the road and do this in active protest against fracking and greedy Quadrillo massive multinational companies that have been banned in Europe and France. Thank you.